A Dutch court on Friday ordered Shell to pay compensation in a long-running case brought by four Nigerian farmers who accused the oil giant of causing widespread pollution. An appeals court in The Hague ruled that Shell's Nigerian branch was to pay out for oil spills on land in two villages. It also held the Anglo-Dutch parent company Royal Dutch Shell liable for installing new pipeline equipment to prevent further devastating spills in the Niger Delta region. The court ruled that Shell Nigeria is liable for the damage caused by the spills. Shell Nigeria is sentenced to compensate farmers for damages, George Seed Schaffma said. The amount of damages would be determined later, the court also said. It also did not specify how many of the four farmers would receive as compensation. The farmers first sued Shell in 2008 over pollution in their villages Goi Oruma and Ikot Adaudo in southeastern Nigeria.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.